Hey y'all, so yeah, I just saw this and I literally just searched up Drift right here. You can see, just searched up Drift and then this came up here. For some reason, I didn't notice that Forza Horizon 5. I was like, wait, what? Forza Horizon 5? Huh? What? I'm confused. What? And then I looked up, and then I clicked down the thing, and I was like, I made a video, but then I realized my thing was wrong. And then I was like, oh yeah, look at this, and stuff like that. But then, now I realize, look. Oh, it comes out on the, the November 8th, wait, 2021? Yep, and this comes out, a couple of days before. And I don't think they have the deluxe edition. Oh, they do. And this comes out the same exact time. So, if you want the premium, and get it a couple days before, you can pre-order this for $100. Pre-order this without the Game Pass for $60, and this is only $20 more. So let's check out the official trailer. It's awesome. That's just I'm gonna tell you. And you can already tell it's Mexico. Yep. Forza Horizon 5's in Mexico. Yeah. Thought it was Brazil the first time. Then I realized, oh, Mexico. It's awesome. Okay, hold on. I need to show you something real quick. This might be something, but you'll hear like a cop siren, like faint. You hear it? Yeah. So who knows? There could be added cops to the game. That would be awesome. And off-roading is a spec of the game too.
Tell me what you want right now. You could get it.
Yeah. And there's sandstorms and sandstorms too. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Games always come out at 11
Play
o'clock.
It day one with Xbox Game Pass.
So, looks like there's a McLaren P1, and I don't know what that car is, and another McLaren right there. That looks like a Range Rover Ford, and another Ford F-150. Those look like F-150s. There is a Corvette Z1, I think. And that looks like the Mercedes we saw. I don't know. Maybe the other Mercedes we saw. I'm not that good at cars. Mitsubishi, a Lancer maybe. I don't know. And Corvette Camaro. Looks like we have some Hondas. No, that might be a Chevy. And Range Rover right there. Bronco and a Porsche. Looks like there's gonna be a lot more details to the game and add-ons you can do, like this, it looks like. That movie cool. I'm pretty sure you can undo that. So it looks like there's a Ford and another Range Rover. Another Ford and an old car right there. Just don't know what it is. And finally, the Mercedes. So yeah, I hope you like it. I gave you information. It's they did the sky 12K sky real life. They stayed out there for not probably stayed out there, but 24 hour sky. So yeah, the deluxe edition. Add-ons included Forza Horizon 5 Car Pass, so that seems like the Car Pass. Oh no, it's only $10. Looks like the Car Pass is only going to be $10. The Premium Edition is going to have all of the add-ons. So, Expansion 1, Expansion 2, Car Pass, Welcome Pack, and the VIP Membership. So, yeah. Oh, I guess these are the expansions, map expansions. I'm probably going to buy those, too. It's 96 gigabytes. It's releasing on the 8th. If you get it with the Game Pass. Thanks for watching. I hope I informed you. See you later. Bye.